about the story?
Meeting a Power Ranger? I'll include that in there, I guess.
You also turn with me.
Oh, okay. Alright.
No, don't worry, I'll put that.
Okay. Alright. Three. Three. Two. Go. Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to another Stories of Mr. Robinson. Don't point that gun at me while I'm trying to talk. It was going good.
Good thing you didn't do it.
It does that a lot. It does that sometimes. It scared me. It made my heart jump. Alright, let's try that again. Okay. Three, two, go. Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to another Stories of Mr. Robinson. Now, on last episode, I shared my story of how my grandfather, my great-grandfather, got killed by an assassin. Today, I'm going to tell you the story of how I met the White Tiger Power Ranger, and how I got possessed by the evil demon they call Red Death. But I turned back to normal, though. As you can tell, I'm in my normal self. So, I'm going to tell you this story, boys and girls, because it's deep and near to my heart. It's a great life-changing experience. So, I hope you enjoy. Throw that at me. I was doing so good. I was supposed to look down at the book, and I never did.
Like this is not leveled.
It does, it's 27
here. What if I ran? Like I kept running and I was trying to find the button. I run to practice. But that's just a thing. I'm probably dead though.
Alrighty. Three. Yeah. Three.
I forgot. I thought you called me. Man, being serious, I thought you called me.
Yeah. Alright. Now what?
Go! Let's do that again. Three, two, one, go.
You can shoot whatever you want.
That's what I was gonna tell you about. Just give me a quick second. I gotta use that.
Okay.
Okay.
Three. Yes.
No.
Three.
Ah! All
right.
You can be standing behind the wall right here.
He hears a noise. And it could be like some really tough one.
Alright. I'm gonna run after he yells really wide. Like, you're looking somewhere else on at me.
Okay.
Turn around
again. I'm not getting him in the shot yet, so.
Well, he's gonna be looking around, and yeah. Like, then you're gonna be looking around and be like, where's the White Ranger? And you come, and then you look around, and then you see me, and then you grab me and throw me against the wall, so.
You need to be Mr. Robinson, so while you walk, go up behind him. Excuse me, sir!
Oh, yeah, I should. I should do that. Okay, I'm doing that, because I want to be funny.
Alrighty.
Okay, so you're gonna be looking around, and I'm gonna come up at you, and he's gonna follow me.
Yeah.
And be like, excuse me, sir, who are you?
And then you gotta take him and slam him into the pole.
Yep.
Yes.
I'll just walk over you. You fall behind me. Three, two, go.
Where is he? Where's the White Ranger?
Where's the White Ranger? That's the question.
What is he doing first?
I said, where's the...
I thought you were walking out there.
No, he yells. Where's the... I watch him, and then I'm like, he's looking around. I'm like, I'm gonna go up there.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I would face that way.
Yeah, so I can tap him in the back. We're doing this all in one shot, work. And then when he throws me in the pole, he's gonna be like, where is he? Tell me now.
Where's the white guy?
All right. Three, two, go.
Where's the White Ranger?
Excuse me, sir. Who are you?
Oh,
dude, that hurt my arm. Let's do that again. Ow!
What was that noise you made?
This is Mr. Robinson.
I thought
scream.
We were doing it in one shot, Drake.
You ran my arm and you started laughing. Yeah, and that's why I kind
of. What was
like,
that noise you made?
Dude, it's a scream.
He screams when he's scared.
I was like, oh wow.
Okay. Three, two, go.
Where is he? Where's the White Ranger? Where is he?
Excuse me, sir.
Who are
Who
you?
Who are you? Who are you?
What the heck?
I'm gonna go high. What was that? I forgot you're gonna ask me.
You're like, who are you? Dude, you're not Mr. Robinson. You might be his cousin, but it's alright. Oh my gosh.
I'm done.
Let's go again. Alright. Three.
Okay. You ready? Alright, ready? Three. Okay, now both of y'all go out there and I'll get a video of y'all out there. Give me the camera. Alright.
I got that wrong when you threw it. Alright. Three, two, go.
It's morphin' time.
God, your hand moved.
I was like, no.
And it kind of looked bad too because I was like going around and you didn't really move back enough to where I could get it in front of you. Alright, three.
Three, two, one.
Okay, we're good. Now, Dawson, come out. And... Dude, Dawson.
That's not good.
Then we'll call the White Ranger a mega. I kind of filmed it with, like, up, so I'm gonna have to film the ground again. So, get up.
Dang it!
Alright, three, two, go. Okay, now you can go over there.
Get out of here!
You didn't film that!
I didn't film that, I don't want to film
that. You didn't film that,
don't No!
No!
No! That was
no!
Weird.
No!
It's a good thing we have Mad Squad.
God.
That was only a one-time thing, Dawson.
You can't get excited for a second time.
Oh my god, no, just kidding. Oh my god, Miss Robinson. Alright, three. Scoot back some. Scoot back some. Dude, that's too far. Scoot over this way.
Which way?
That's good. Three.
Mwah.
Chris!
I'm saying don't.
Yeah, but still.
Boo.
I think I should react first, and then Chris looks at me and he's like, what is he looking at? And he turns around and he sees.
Well, I think they'll be able to see my expression, you know.
No, but you're gonna just be like,
hey.
No, you get mad. What the heck? What did I ever do to y'all, man?
Three.
We were flailing around.
Not flail, we don't want to be gay.
Allie. 3, 2, 1, go.
What are you looking at?
I don't know what I'm supposed to
again,
do.
Again!
What am I supposed to do?
Just look like when I look. Don't make any case look like it. Well, they won't see
anything. I was about to say. Do I say anything?
No. Does he say anything?
No.
Okay.
Except for what are you looking at?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Three.
And then you just...
Three. Oh,
you were looking over, there. I'm still looking because I have to. And then you turn around and you just like... Ugh, and then you... What is he going to say anything?
He should look at me and start walking and say, finally.
Finally? And, well, he should push me and then say that?
Okay.
Stop blowing.
Three. No way, Jose. No way, Jose. No way.
Jose, no way! Jose, no way! Jose, no! Ow!
Alright.
Three. Let me lay in the background because I have to hit you. Let me see if that's good. Y'all fix the camera.
I can lay down here.
You guys get all of us in shot. It's all gonna be in one shot.
That's good.
Okay, it's going, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Three. I did it, I won.
My arm.
I barely hit you.
Yeah.
That's harder. You wanna feel it?
Hey! I'm still laying.
I was afraid to break it, so I barely hit you.
What do I do? I'm laying here too.
You have to chase after him.
Oh, yeah.
But hey, 3, 2, go. Oh, you're supposed to open the door. Just open the door. He didn't open the door. You look like you're about to die.
What happened?
He didn't open the door. Because he's supposed to open the door. Gosh. Alright. Three.
Don't know I'm brown.
They'll know who you are. I'll credit you in there. Three, two, go. He didn't even open the door again. Gosh.
I tried to open the door and I ran into it. Gloves are so slippery.
Sorry. I bought it at a Walmart during Halloween. That's why it's like that. Take 3 of Chris trying to open the door. I know it's hard. I know how you feel. I had to do that when I was chasing the Flash. All right. 3, 2, go.
Is it locked?
No. Oh. Gloves are slippery.
How about
you? Yeah, leave it cracked. That's good. I didn't think about that. Alright, take 4. Jesus Christ, Jason Bourne. Alright. I'm doing a cool thing where it looks like I took it off the tripod. Three,
two.
Wait, am I saying anything? Or am I just doing all that? Doesn't he pull out that sword?
Later on. We're gonna get a different angle of that.
You just throw me down and stand over me. Or like crouch down.
Three. And stand me like
you. No. Justin.
Or shut it and be like, I'm gonna help the White Ranger.
By doing what?
Being stupid.
Oh, okay.
Chris, put it on the tripod.
Why?
Because it has to get me and you both in the shot, too.
Oh.
Oh.
On the tripod, you go. I think I'm the one that started that.
Yeah, you are. How are we going to get him getting up?
I'm gonna stand right here.
Wait.
You're gonna hit my wrist. But he's gonna get
we can't see him at all with this tripod.
Where's the vest?
Don't break it.
Does it matter if you have half your body? And half my body? Hello?
What?
Does it matter if we have half your body and half my body? Well, at least the shoulders up.
Tilt it up. You gotta get up and run.
Yeah, but if I tilt it up, you can't see him get up.
Yeah, you will.
No, you can't. Like, you can't even see him laying on the ground.
See me get into the door, run to the door.
Well, we'll just get me teleporting right now.
We need a blank one, don't we?
We already had a blank one.
Yeah, when you hold the thing up.
Yeah. Take it out of there.
Oh. Where'd my mask go?
Stay in this room.
Oh boy, alright.
I'm gonna step on your shirt so you can't get up.
So I can't get up?
Yeah.
No, I'm not getting up.
No, you are. I just don't want you to get up.
Well, since you're up there, you come down with it, and then what do I do?
You're gonna get up and run. Whoa.
Hello, I show shut the door. I'm going that direction.
Well, right now, I'm just going to get me touching the sword real quick. Hold sword up. Three.
Wait, let's do it again. Yeah, I was like this, and I was like... Well, no, that's good, never mind. Because I looked down whenever you ran, so... What now?
He's got to go close the door.
No, you have to film the closing door, and I know what I'm going to say when I close the door. Like, he's holding the thing.
3, 2, 1, 8.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know I was coming to
you. Yeah.
I'm coming. Oh, sit there.
He's gonna go over there.
There right? Too.
I was gonna wait and see if he would move and realize
why
I was going
just... A floor.
This is art.
Trace knows where I put it.
There's my book.
Yeah, but because it's right in front of me.
Yeah, it looks like it's good.
You broke my sword.
He's going down.
Yeah,
not up. And then I come behind y'all like fighting for the sword. You're fighting to take it out of his hand. Alright. Three. Three, two, go.
Thank you.
Gross. Was that good?
You should've fallen on the ground. Should you fall on the ground?
Yeah, he was in my way. How am I gonna fall?
He just fell down. Wow. Just hit him and then fall. And then fall. It make more sense. So like if you get hit, you go.
Oh!
Sorry about that. No man. 3.
Alright.
So you stay on the ground, yeah. So what do I do?
You tell me that you
in that moment?
Yeah, I'm gonna toss to you while it all hits me.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be walking over here.
I'm gonna check the thing because it's about to warm battery.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Ready? What are you doing? Just walk. Okay. Three. Okay. Chris, you're gonna get up. And you're gonna say, dodge this. Okay? Nothing. You're like summoning the cardboard to go at me.
Okay.
3.
Just run out of the frame.
Yeah, but after I get stopped.
Okay, so.
Run out of the frame.
Hold on. Like this one.
Are you gonna jump over the couch?
No, I'm going this way.
Then I guess I gotta move this.
This white curtain thing, yeah.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Hold on. 3.
Someone put salve in my hand.
Oh. Nice catch.
I can't move.
Oh.
I
stay in the same
3.
Cardboard.
They have cardboard on them. Doesn't matter. Dawson. It's because I hit him.
You can throw these at him too. So get a shot of me throwing this at him.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait, did it have to show Trace catching it?
Yes.
You gotta do that again. She did it back at him. Alrighty. 3.
Alright, everybody get cardboard things.
Just be careful and don't hit the picture.
Yeah, get the big one and the little one.
Don't get the
not
big
that one.
No. Don't get the big one.
No, we need the big one.
No, no big
we
one.
No, there's pictures right there.
No big one.
But it has to fall on you.
We're just gonna just get another frame. I don't know, I'll just bring that.
You look so mad, you can't get the pictures.
No, I don't know,
that's okay, no, it just lays on top of it.
Okay, am I out of the frame?
Yes.
Right, so,
so you can throw those things at me and then throw the Pringles cans at me and all that stuff.
No, okay. I'll throw this.
3.
Is this in the frame?
No. 3, 2, go. Oh, I hit the camera. Who's really throwing those?
And also, you gotta actually hit me.
I know, I'm trying to, but I don't want to hit the pictures.
That's why I'm standing over here.
Three, two, go.
Wait, did I get in the frame?
Oh no. Alright. Ready, Chris? Three.
Sure, like, hold on, I gotta see how far I can. Like, am I in the thing right
yes.
now?
Yes. Dude, why would it be sticking out?
Well, I'm just throwing it out.
Well, you need to be completely out of the frame and then throw it in.
I can't see when
you're still in. You're not in it now. Three.
We got Mr. Robinson, Demon, and a broken, sick White Ranger.
Get where you were, Chris. Get in the position you were. All right. Three.
Three, two, go. Okay, we'll try that again. It got stuck. Okay.
Come back,
baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. Alright. Three.
You see how much trouble is
happening? Yeah, you're like, get off me. We'll keep it though. Alright. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we? Oops.
Ah! No, betrayal!
Alright. Three, two, go. Oh, hello, boys and girls. My name is Mr. Robinson, and welcome back to the stories of Mr. Robinson. Now, last episode, I told you about how my great-great-great-grandfather died in the war from an assassin. Today, I'm going to tell you a very, very special story where I have learned my bravery in meeting a white Power Ranger and saving his life. And I was saving his life, and then I was going to be like, what? I didn't know what else to say. I'm like, what are these sometimes? Try that again. Three, two, go. Hello, boys and girls. My name is Mr. Robinson, and welcome back to Mr. Robinson's Neighborhood. That's not what the show's called. It's called The Stories of Mr. Robinson. It's not called Mr. Robinson's Neighborhood. God. I wish we had a show like that, but we don't. Okay. Three.